Hello students, my name is Vaishali Sonkar. Welcome back to your online classes. Today I'll be teaching you math and I have chosen my topic lesson number 3 addition. Addition is plus. Here children, have a look. This is your math book of class 2. Here you can see this is 2 and mathematics is written. Okay, so first of all I'll be showing you your chapter. Your chapter is 3, addition. Okay, and first of all I'll let you know the definition of addition. What is the definition of addition? So now students, repeat after me. Addition is putting together and counting. To add means to combine. Means addition means to put it together anything or to combine any two properties. Here the sign of addition is plus. The sign of addition is plus means that sign, one standing line and one sleeping line is given, that is plus. And children, you had already studied in your previous class about this addition. You had studied in your previous class one digit addition, but here I'll be teaching you two digit addition but without carry over. Means first of all we will be starting our very simple addition. So here I am going to tell you one method is given in your book, and after that I'll be teaching you some another methods so that you can learn very easily. Okay students, now see, addition of two digit numbers without carry over. Here first method is given. Now see, I have written addition of two digit numbers without carry over. Means here we will not take any question of carry over. Okay, we are going to learn only simple questions. Question number 1 I have written for you, add 12 and 15. So now no need to be have any confusion because this is written in another form, but I'll be teaching it that how to solve these questions. Now see, here only one question is there which I'll be teaching you today. Here first method is given according to your book. First of all I'll teach you. Here first method is given, write the tens digit below tens column. Means first of all, before writing you should know what is tens and what is ones. Okay, before writing any number we should write ones, tens, because here we are learning only two digits, so we will take ones and tens. Then here you need to write column like this. So after writing, first of all we will solve this column. This is our first column students. This is the column of ones. So first of all we will take first digit of column ones. So what is first digit of column ones? This is 2. What is written here students? 2 is written. So I'll be teaching you with very common trick, that is trick of drawing lines. Okay, trick of drawing lines. And after that I'll be teaching you 4 and 5 another tricks. Okay, so this is the first trick. So draw 2 sleeping lines, 1 then 2, and after that put the sign of plus. This is the sign of plus because we are learning addition, so we have to put the sign of plus. This is called to combine any two numbers together and any two properties together. So now draw another digit lines. What is our another digit of ones? This is 5. What is written here? 5. So we are going to draw 5 more lines. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now we will count all these lines together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So what is our final answer? Our final answer is 7. So we have completed our first column of ones. Now I'll be teaching you the second column, how to solve it. Now like same, we are going to follow the same rule here also. So what is our first digit? Our first digit is 1. So we have to draw one line, then the sign of plus. Put here the sign of plus and then another digit is 1. Yes, what is written here? 1 is written students. So we have to draw one another line. Now count it together, 1 and then 2. So what is our final answer? Our final answer is 2. So now this is our answer. What we have got? We have got 27. This was our first method. Okay, students. So now I'll be teaching you another method. Here I'm going to teach you another method. So first digit is written 2 of 1. So we can draw 2 sweets here or 2 laddus or 2 circles. After that, we can put the sign of plus and then we can draw another 5 laddus, another 5 sweets or another 5 circles or any another picture you can draw as per your choice. So I am going to draw here very simple picture of laddu or sweets. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So again we have to count it like that. 1, 2, 3, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So again we have got the same answer. 7 laddus. So I have already written here 7. So again we are going to solve this part in our second method. So this is the part of tens. So here 1 is written. So we have to draw 1 laddu. Then again here 1 is written, then plus 1 laddu. So we have to add it together. 1 plus 1 is equal to how many laddus? 2 laddus. How many laddus? 2 laddus. These are our final answer which I have written already here. Now I'll be teaching you another method with the help of finger. See, our question is same because our question is written same. 1, 2, 12, 1, 5, 15. This is our question. And 12 and 15. This is our question. So first of all, here I'm going to draw one line so that you can learn another method very easily. It was written tens and then ones. 1, 2, 1 and 5. Okay. So first of all, we will solve this part only. This column only. Column of ones. Okay. So now, student, in your right hand, show me your two fingers. Suppose we are having 5 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So you have to show your two fingers. So these are our two fingers. And in another hand, means in your left hand, you have to show your 5 fingers. It is 0. And then now these are 5 fingers. How many fingers we will count? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Total 5 fingers are there. Now count it together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So what is our answer? Our answer is 7. We have got 7 here. Now solve this part. We are going to solve this column. This is another column. So first of all, take 1 in your right hand. This is your right hand. Take 1 finger here. This is your 1 finger. And in your another hand, means in your left hand, take 1 finger. So how many fingers are there? 1 plus 2. How many fingers are here? 2 fingers. So this is another method. So we have completed 3 methods here. So now I hope you all are able to solve this question with the help of all these 3 methods. So I'll be giving you some homework which you have to solve in your rough copy. Okay. So now students, these are your homework. You have to add it at home. A, B, C, D. These are your 4 questions. Okay. 3, then 5. 35 plus 12. Then again you have to follow the same method. You have to solve like that. You have to solve first column of ones, and then you have to solve column of tens. This is our second column. Okay. You can solve all these questions with using any trick, because in this video I taught you 3 tricks. Okay. So you can apply any tricks here and you can solve. And you are having enough time. Don't worry about anything and solve it without taking any tension. Okay, students. Bye-bye. Enjoy your day.
Hello students, I told you that I'll be teaching you another method. So this is our fourth method, and here today I'll be teaching you with the help of pen or waste material that how to collect waste materials that and how to take the help of waste material for solving our this question. So this is our addition which you are learning in your class. So here you can see that I am having some pens. These are some waste pens which I am having, and I am going to teach you with the help of these pens. Okay, now see what is written here. This is ones and this is tens, and this is our first column. And what is written here? Here it is written 4 and then 1. So first of all we have to solve our first column. And then what is our first digit of first column? It is 4. So take any 4 pens from here. So I am going to keep 4 pens. 1, 2, 3 and 4. How many pens are there? 4 pens are there. Then what is our another digit? Our another digit is 1. So again I am going to keep 1 pen here. Now you have to count it together. How many pens are there? Now see and count. 1, 2, 3 and 4, and 1 was here. So now total 5 pens are there. How many pens are here? 5 pens are here. So write your answer 5. Okay, now again what is our first digit in tens place? This is our another column of tens. So first digit is 4. So take 4 pens. Okay, 1, 2, 3 and 4. How many pens are there? 4. And what is your another digit? 2. So take 2 more pens. 1 and then 2. Now count it together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. How many total pens are here? These are 6 pens. So what is our answer? Our answer is 6. Now total answer is 65. 44 plus 21 is 65. Okay students, I hope now you all are able to solve all the questions of addition without carryover. So now enjoy your day students, and whatever homework is given, please do your homework. Okay, bye.